As of today, the 114th Fighter Wing at Joe Foss Field in Sioux Falls will restrict base access to current unit members and official business only. Base officials say this is to limit the spread of COVID-19 and preserve force readiness.